Sheamus. No doubt Philippines can also produce a WWE superstar. Manila, Philippines for all Sheamus merits. It can be said that he is one diamond in the rough. Sheamus amassed a Hall of Fame worthy career in the WWE that spans for nearly a decade, having captured the WWE, World Heavyweight, United States, Raw Tag Team, and SmackDown Tag Team Championships. The real-life Stephen Farrelly, however, started off in the most unusual of places, Ireland. As a state, there are only three notable Irish superstars in the WWE, and they are Sheamus, Becky Lynch, and Finn Balor. With such an obscure origin, Sheamus believes that a Philippine-born Filipino could eventually become a WWE superstar. I came from Ireland and there was no real wrestling scene in our life, but there's no such thing as it can be done in any country or any area, said Sheamus during his media availability Thursday at Skinny Mike's in Bonifacio Global City. Sheamus is in the Philippines to promote WWE Live in Manila that will take place on September 20th at Smart Araneta Coliseum. I have no doubt in my mind that somebody in this country, in the Philippines, wants to be a WWE superstar. The Philippines was already represented in the WWE when Filipino-American TJ Perkins competed and won the Cruiserweight Classic, becoming the Cruiserweight Champion in the process, headlining 205 Live. Crystal, Jake Leon, and Ken Warren of Philippine Wrestling Revolution also represented the country during the league tryouts in China in July. Sheamus, who's currently out with an injury, also had an unorthodox path to the WWE. Most of the league superstars either wrestled in Japan or in competing promotions in the United States, but Sheamus started his professional wrestling career with Irish Wick Wrestling, where he was the international heavyweight champion for two times before transitioning to Britain's independent circuit. Sheamus then moved to the WWE developmental program with Florida Championship Wrestling, where he was a one-time heavyweight champion. There's no reason why in, like, 5 years someone from the Philippines would be the one sitting here with this microphone answering your questions about their journey from here to promoting a show, said Sheamus, whose girlfriend hails from the Philippines. You know, there's no reason why that can't happen. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.